Hi everybody, it's Simon Holden here. It is Wednesday night. It's just coming up to 8:15. I've got a bet for tomorrow, an early one, a 6-1 shot that you need to get on. But firstly, Glentanius, first time out, open 25s. You must have thought his leg had dropped off. Went off 16-1, just got beat by the even money favourite at Kempton, so a huge place profit for Brian Meehan's debut. I told you I've been waiting for that horse. Just another example. That was a YouTube exclusive bet. Yet another big winning bet. Unraced horse, not mentioned on TV, not given by the endless tipsters that live on short price favorites. Holden's Horses looks after you again. Now, folks, yesterday, double shot, 8-1 into 3-1, accessible. I told you I was going to have it right away at Warwick. And I want to give you the thumbs up because you came in record numbers and you were rewarded with Volcano, trained by Sheila Lewis, 8-1 when it went out. I told you I'd get you on early. I knew the strength of how this was fancied. It sauntered home by 10 lengths at 5-1. So that's 2 8-1 winners in 2 days. 16 points profit from 4 bets. Now, Bombproof and Mastermind. I doubled them up, I fused them. Some more of you came in today, and those of you that did paid £100, which may seem a lot, but that gets you in till the 31st of December. And Mastermind gave Supremely Lucky a 10-1 winner. Its third 10-1 winner in 2 weeks. Bombproof yesterday, 11-2 winner, 14-1 placed from 2 bets. This is the level of winners that are going in seemingly day after day after day. So I have 2 bets at Wincanton tomorrow. I've got the information now. I'm releasing them now before 8:30. They are there. They are on the bounce back. You've got to pay £4.95, and they are there. You can get on tonight. They are just as confident as the previous 2 days. The jumping scene is back, and I have the best info in the business. I'm not just sat here saying that. You've seen today with Volcano, accessible on the all weather, a huge gamble. Now, they are there. Both Mastermind and Bombproof are betting tomorrow at Wincanton and Fosse Lass. If you take that offer now, which I'll keep till the end of this week with all the meetings that are off, it's only fair. I want to get as many of you locked into this super group. There's two services in one, buy one, get one. I want to get as many of you on before Friday. So get on now. If you didn't get on today, you missed a 10-1 winner. You missed 11-2 and 14-1 yesterday. There are huge profits being made by members. Don't hear about the next big winner, be part of it. So if you want the two double shots and you came in record numbers, I rewarded you with an 8-1 winner. They're not, I actually moved as though that cigar was real there, which is just an aside. If you want them now, they're there. I always say if you want more winners, there are more. So double shots available tonight. I'm going to put them on. A few people saying about in the morning. Most times it'll be in the morning, but if they're there on the night, I'll come on and release them. It's in my interest and it's in yours to get the prices. I want repeat customers. Now, if you've made a few quid on Glentorious, if you got the 25s it opened with, if you got the 18s, if you got the 20s, if you got the SP, then the bookies' money can get you tomorrow's double shot. Those that came in for double shot today and had the 8-1 winner, get yourself in Bombproof. I want the bookies' money to pay for your memberships. Then we all win. I'll give you the best free content I can, with more coming up in a minute. And I give you access to the best services. So I promised you that February was going to be massive, and it has been massive. We are building and building. This is the only YouTube tipping channel. This is the only services you will need to back winners. Okay, I am here to give you big winners, not an Even Money merchant. I'm here to give you big prices. You can pick Even Money shots yourself. Difficult to find 8-1s. Difficult to find 25-1 into 16s unraced horses. That's for me to do that. That's my job. Your job is either to join, to back them, to back the double shots to get yourself to the Bombproof and Mastermind, and to come with me to the penthouse and the platform marked profit. Right. Hopefully you'll come in record numbers again on double shot. Let's get on tonight and let's get the value. Now, 350 at Wincanton is a very interesting bumper. Now, Jamie Snowden is a Lambourne trainer who I have huge admiration for. He's really become a very strong name and a very, very shrewd trainer. Now, he introduced a bumper horse called Do Diddy in December. Diddy, Do Diddy, he did. Oh, could be here all night. Now, this horse was a big, strong, stuffy sort and badly needed its debut run, I'm told by people who would know. Since that debut, worked very, very nicely, I am told, and is 6-1 tomorrow, fully expected to be in the shakeup. This is fancied. So let's take the 6-1 tonight. We had a 25-1 into 16, second beaten ahead today. The horse was very, very green. When they're just wandering around, that's probably cost us the victory. We had Van Dijk second yesterday. We had a big winner the day before. And we are really rolling, both on here and in the private services. So let's keep it going. Do Diddy is the free bet. I'll be back in the morning. But remember, the double shots, volcano erupted for the bookies today. And we piled on the double shot cash, Bombproof, and Mastermind. Mastermind gave a 10-1 winner supremely lucky today. If you joined, just need a tenner and you've already got your 100. So let's do it. Let's have a massive Thursday. We've got Foss Lass, we've got Wincanton, and those double shots are at Wincanton. And I'll be back in the morning. So get on Do Diddy now in the 350. Get yourself in double shot and get on tonight and take that deal, because it already is paying huge dividends for those that did. I always give you the thumbs up. Well done if you backed the Brian Meehan unraced horse today. Came within a whisker of a big, big winner, but still paid well on the place. Let's do it all again. We have got the bookmakers reeling. I really don't think it's time to stop now. Good night. Have a good night.